chairman of AICT New Delhi. And we are one among the six institutions in India to receive this recognition at a global level. We have also been accredited by various other agencies like Council of Architecture, Dental Council of India, Pharmacy Council of India, and I am proud to announce the School of Dental Sciences has the distinction of starting the Master's program in Dental Surgery in three specializations from this academic year 2018.
Delhi, and holds PhD in IC engines from the same institution in 2017.
Honorable Chancellor of this prominent university of this region, Dr. Maria Zina, Pro Chancellor of this university, Dr. Johnson, President of this university, Dr. Sundar Mohan Trilochan Mahapatra, Dr. S.S. Raju, Registrar of this university, Deans, Directors, Faculty Members, Friends, Parents, Media, having very special blessing of God, Lord Krishna. Classes, you were saying, sir, I don't know this. In the home, in front of parents, you were saying, Mom, I won't do this one. Papa, I won't do this one. But when you will be in the work of world, no one will listen these words. No won't be listened anywhere. No one will entertain with this word, no. So now you are responsible citizens of this country. You have to fulfill all the expectations of the society which is from you people. Everyone, particularly these friends who are receiving degrees today, that's are needed